Josh. Get him, get him. Oh my gosh.
He's low. He's really low. He's really low.
Get him, get him.
Yes! Oh,
him.
Got him.
Let's go. Oh, wait. Run.
Welcome to the Randomizer Royale, where players compete against each other and the clock for glory. Once 15 minutes are up, the real game begins, a battle royale to prove who among them is superior. But is winning that easy?
Well, it might be
if the tables weren't completely randomized. Nothing in this world is what it seems, but don't let that stop you. Players will fight mobs, barter with traders, find event keys, or travel to other dimensions in order to become the champion of the randomizer.
You'll need to get creative and a little lucky.
If you want any chance of winning, think you can survive the Randomizer Royale?
Since you're new here, my dude, you get to start the game. Oh my god, privilege.
All you gotta do is just right-click that, and then the whole game will start.
What if I just never right-click it?
You know, everybody makes that joke part. When I give them that. So
dude, I wanted to be original.
Nah, it ain't gonna happen here, man. It ain't gonna happen here. So whenever you're ready, give that bitch a right click and we'll get this started.
We going in,
baby.
Let's go.
Sal, it's been ages since we've teamed. I don't have to target you now.
So who should we target?
I don't know. Josh has been winning a lot. I'm scared of Noah. And Sight's pretty good too. I have a texture pack on because I just got given a furnace. Let me turn that off.
You guys should be scared of me because I'm such a good Minecrafter.
Okay, yeah, let's break as much as possible, find some good stuff. We're on the blue side, so.
Oh, wow, this pickaxe goes zoom.
Oh, yeah, I updated that too. So everything has efficiency 10. So far, nothing.
I'm getting like carpet and things like that.
I'm getting.
Yeah, it's. I mean, you can also go down paths. You can place stuff down and break stuff. I've been getting yelled at a lot for not going down paths.
Got diamonds.
You found diamonds?
What are diamonds?
What is it? What is it?
Break the dark oak trees.
Dark oak trees?
Dark oak trees? Bog?
Let's go!
And notch apples.
Oh, I love it. This is beautiful.
This is why you have Sal.
Oh, and lapis. Oh, and
so
enchanted books.
Don't break the enchantment area then.
Yeah, don't break the enchantment. Not. There's also enchanted books here, so that could also be really good.
I found village loot, I think.
Yeah, break all these trees as fast as possible so nobody else figures out what we have. This is good. I like this.
Oh, wow. That is really good.
In your inventories, guys, put all the good stuff in the blue team inventory. So I'm going to put what I have right now, which is enchanted apple. That's all I have. Okay, cool.
I have a skeleton spawn egg. I don't think that'll be useful.
No, you can ride it.
Oh, you can?
Yeah, so if you save that for the final round and put it down and then put a saddle on it, you can ride it.
Oh, let's see.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. All right, iron. I think that was a... I don't know why I just threw that. That was in a Prod 3 book. Let me pick that
break
back up.
Break all these, Max!
I'm working on it. I was trying to use it as a ladder so I can break the top part. How many diamonds do we have? Because we need a lot of diamonds for our group.
I have 21 so far.
Nice. We also need diamonds for key purchases as well, so hold on to any extras we have. Oh, this is nice. I think this is the only area in the game with dark oak trees, so maybe we'll... Oh, also, really, really important, every 5 minutes, all ground items get wiped, so don't drop anything you're willing to lose. Oh, I just found emeralds. Oh, that's a currency.
That is a currency.
Yes.
Oh, yes, bro. Okay, so I'm about to put stuff in team inventory. There
yeah,
we go.
Yeah. Put as much as you can, then we can divide it amongst ourselves.
I think ice is just the villager loot.
Yeah, which is pretty good for emeralds. So, because emeralds, I know some of them are for key purchases as well, like the inventory swap one I was mentioning.
Oh, okay, yeah. I wasn't sure if emeralds did anything special or not.
The only thing that could hinder us is if they find end city loot, which I don't want to happen, but that's happened for the past 3 games. So
I just picked up 12 gapples. What?
Very
crap,
nice.
I just found a black polar bear. What?
Yeah, it's the texture pack.
Oh, dude, that just freaked. I was like, how? What?
Yeah, man. How many games have you played with?
I don't know. Honestly,
not enough, really.
I question myself on quite an often basis, so it doesn't surprise me that I was
Your last
by
tweet
it.
Made me question you.
The one about,
You slipping and sliding around your house as a slug?
With Vaseline.
With Vaseline, yeah.
That tweet was the first banger I've had in a while.
I wouldn't say it's a banger. It definitely is something,
it's
though.
It's definitely a banger, my guy.
Okay, Josh has full prod diamond gear.
Okay, so that means they found End City. Or something else. Okay, well, did you see what they're breaking?
It looks like right now he's breaking just trees. They've got gold. And, oh, my God. Yeah, they have End City.
So it's Bastion
loot.
What
team trees are they breaking?
They're on green. Oh, my God. Hey, Noah.
We have enough for full diamond. We can make full diamond gear for ourselves.
Yeah, I know, but... Oh, they're fighting. Oh.
I'm going to try to get to their spawn area.
Yeah, Josh has full end city.
Oh, my
God. What the
fuck
are they breaking, dude? Oh, they found the chest we were breaking.
So, oh, my. He has 3 hearts.
This is bad. This is really bad. Green team.
Ooh, I'm picking up some of their stuff right now.
End city or bastion loot.
Get him!
Okay,
get him!
I picked up some decent stuff.
Him.
Nice, nice. Okay, so if...
I got him.
Crap. Okay, we need to figure out what they have, because while we have good stuff, we can use the stuff we found on keys if we can figure out the bastion loot or...
I'm pretty sure it's what their spawn building is.
So oak? Like,
spawn building, then.
There's not a lot of oak in this game. That's bad.
Crap.
Why is it always... Team Josh is on, damn it.
We can enchant, right?
Yes, we can. We just need the levels and stuff.
Who's this?
Oak wood trees are emeralds if you break the oak wood.
Yeah.
So that's that.
Chances are they'll probably win this unless we team on them.
Yep, they found... Oh god, Krista's right there. Oh no, this is really bad.
Wait, diamonds right here.
I know, but we need enchanted... Oh god, Krista's chasing me! Oh god! What did they have? It's gotta be something, right?
Wait, break this... What is this, soul sand?
No, I think it was a dark oak.
I think it's oak planks.
Oh, help me. Green
is
just
it,
came
is
out.
It oak planks? Because there's not a lot of oak planks.
Oh, he took me out too.
I'm pretty sure it's oak planks.
That's bad. Hey, Ross. Bye, Ross.
Okay, we need to find...
Well, if we can find oak wood...
Oh, no.
We can create the oak plant.
I mean,
oak
even oak if plant. They have, like, prod and stuff, we still have a lot of gapples, so, like...
I put some diamond gear in the...
Put some diamond gear in the...
We have 8 gapples.
Yeah, this is definitely bastion loot, so it's not the strongest, but their weapons are what scare me. Luckily, Mongo the Giant will spawn. If we kill him, we get 50 enchanting levels, so that'll be helpful.
Red team, I don't think, is doing any better than we are.
Wait, this is... Oak logs turn into sandstone. Is that something?
Emeralds.
No, it's just emeralds, yeah. Damn it. This is bad. This is really bad.
Dirt gives you nothing.
Yeah, nothing. I'm blanking here.
You got, what, 10 minutes?
Did anybody happen to find poisonous potatoes by chance?
No.
That's,
I don't think so.
No.
If you can find that, let me know. That's really good. What about spider eyes, pufferfish? Any of those?
Gas tears? You need some gas tears?
Wait a minute, we should have spider eyes, right?
I don't see any.
Yeah, I have spider eyes.
Josh gave me a helmet.
What is it? It's clay that gives you spider eyes.
Okay,
like a lot of them.
Okay, good. We can at least grab those and annoy the hell out of them. So grab as many of those spider eyes as you can and then put them in the team inventory chest if we have any room.
Spruce planks, bastion loot.
Wait, spruce planks?
Spruce planks. It's spruce planks.
Oh, shit.
Where are spruce planks?
Yeah, where are they?
Right inside of our...
Wait, really?
Wait, what?
I'm pretty sure. No, never mind. That's jungle. Yeah, so it's spruce planks for sure.
Spruce planks. Where are spruce planks?
Where are we
going to
get those at?
That's bad.
Back over a red team or blue? Not blue. No, red team's base, I think.
I'm running over there.
Yeah, they got a lot of stuff, dude.
Wait, spruce planks, right?
Yeah.
Wait, is it gray carpet then?
I don't think it's gray carpet because I was just mining the...
I broke a spruce plank and got carpet.
Wait, did you? So is it dark oak planks then? Whatever the ground is in...
Well, gray carpet's diamond blocks, so that's nice, I guess.
Uh-oh, there's Pookie. Yeah, so it's every yellow team's base. It's, oh my god, they got netherite. They got netherite.
Yeah. What?
I've got nothing to work with here.
I just got killed by
green. I think I found it. I'm at their base.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I found their base.
Yeah, so it's directly to...
I'm killing Ross, guys. He has full netherite. Look,
oh,
see, I'm so good at the game.
There's a creeper. Yeah. Oh, I got a creeper spawn egg. Let's go.
Nice. Be careful riding that.
I totally didn't ask Ross if he would let me kill him so I look better to my team. You just stood there.
Wait, you know what? I'm going to do something stupid. Because I think... Oh, wait. Any more emeralds? Do we have any... there's only 14 emeralds in the team chest.
I have 7 more.
Can you put them in the team chest when you get the chance?
5 more.
I'm going to try switching inventories with somebody so we can steal their stuff.
I have spruce planks. I have a bunch of spruce planks in my inventory right now.
Okay.
I'm going to place them all down and we can get all of the stuff.
Yeah, put them at our base. Yeah. If you guys want, we should all meet up and then make sure you don't have anything in your inventory you're willing to lose, including what you're wearing. Because I'm gonna swap it. I really want to swap with somebody.
Oh, I have netherite scrap as well in my inventory.
Nice. Put everything we need in the team inventory chest.
All right. I got spruce planks as well. I'll just put those in there, I guess.
I'm gonna go to our key area. Running.
Wait, are blue and red teaming?
Probably. I mean, we're okay, we have 5 minutes. I gotta do this quick. Swap. Where you at? Oh, there it is. Okay, is everybody
gonna go ahead and
prepared?
Start putting these down.
I'm ready, we gotta go. We just gotta get our stuff. I'm so, we're bad right now.
It's okay.
We gotta meet up, where are we at?
Buy one of those. Okay, so everybody, Empty your inventory, including what you're wearing. Just throw it on the ground. Make sure you don't lose anything you want. The team inventories are fine, but I'm about to swap. Hey, you guys ready?
Wait.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm just placing these down to get us ready.
I'm waiting for Jake, so I get to go ahead. Waiting.
Grab this stuff. Just grab everything real quick.
You just need to empty your inventory real quick, including what you're wearing.
Okay. Yeah, I got 3 netherite ingots.
All right. Let's go. Just activated it. Let's see who it affects. Who we got? Who got hit?
Come on.
Oh, I got hit. All I got was a netherite sword. Damn. Okay, I'm going to do it again. I'm doing it again. I can do it one more time.
Okay.
Do it again.
I've got 6 ancient debris and 6 netherite scrap and then 3 netherite ingots.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, you got it? What'd you get?
Yeah, I only got diamond stuff, though. Nothing really that good. I got diamond and a crossbow.
I can buy one more key if you guys want to try one more time.
Try it one more time.
Yeah.
Okay, let me empty my inventory.
Let me clear my inventory.
These phantoms are so annoying, bro.
I know.
This phantom just hit me right back into all my stuff.
Here we go. I just activated it.
Didn't work on me.
Yes, it's still waiting. Still going.
Oh, I got it. I have 13 netherite scrap and 21 ancient debris.
Nice.
Oh,
let's go.
My God.
Let's go.
Get your diamonds.
Okay, now we got to make everything. We got to make everything quick.
I'm going to get some diamonds out of our thing. I'm going to make some gear.
Yep.
I'm taking 32.
All good.
Just break some of the spruce planks. You can get some really decent gear.
I'm taking 5 diamonds so I can get some spider keys.
Where's the blacksmith at?
Oh, wait. Do you still have the spider eyes?
I don't.
Oh, crap. Okay, never mind then. I'm not going to worry about that. Right, I need to make armor.
I need a blacksmith's table like bad. I have no idea where they're supposed to be at.
They're somewhere at our... I mean, we have one when we spawn, but we only get 30 seconds to use it. Sal, can you start making everybody armor if you can?
Yeah.
Looks like Mods has full enchanted, so we're fine. We just need 3 full sets then. I also have some diamond swords, but they're really weak. They don't have like any enchantments on them.
I put all the debris and stuff in the team chest.
I have a fire aspect sword, so that's good.
Nice.
I don't have the XP to combine them though, unfortunately. Yeah, I thought there was a blacksmith in where we actually spawned them in.
There's an anvil right here.
I need one for the netherite.
Oh, netherite we can just do immediately once we spawn. Yeah, there's one right there.
Okay, I have full gear for everybody.
All right, I'm right here, Sal.
Jake, here you go. There's that. Full gear for you. I'll put on mine for just the time being.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Max, there you go. There's full gear right there.
Thank you.
And where's the netherite? Is it in our team inventory? It is?
Yeah.
Here's some more netherite scrap, and here's some gold as well.
Yeah.
Like a bunch of gold.
Any extra netherite, just throw it my way.
Here's netherite scrap right here. And ingots right here, Max.
I'm going to wear the thorns and the Prot 3 chest plate and stuff that I have.
And I'm gonna make I need to make swords. Does anybody have any sticks?
I have some diamond swords I can give everybody.
Here's an unbreaking 3.
I have 7 netherite scraps. That should be I only need 4, so who needs more netherite?
I don't have any more. Wait, there's 21 ancient debris in our team inventory.
Anybody need a diamond sword?
I should be good. I have fire
I have
and
one
sweeping
with
edge.
3. Can I have a diamond sword, Max?
Yeah. They're not really enchanted well though, so just let you pick which one you want. There you go.
Smite.
I have spruce logs.
How do we smelt the debris? Or can we just not?
I think we had a furnace. Well, there's a furnace
right here, but I don't think we have stuff to...
No.
Does anybody happen to have sticks?
Oh, wait, I have wood on me. Yeah. There you go.
So we all get 2 notch apples as well.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
We don't have a bow, unfortunately.
Nah, no bow. Our best bet would probably just be stick together. Let everybody else fight it out. Because our biggest threat might be green team.
We have a lot of stuff. 2 notch apples per person, and then 10 golden apples. Or something like that. We have a lot of golden apples, so I'll just take some more just in case.
Yeah.
I just got a crossbow.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, Pog.
I don't know why I tried to fight our own iron golem. I need experience to get this sword back up.
Okay. Okay. As soon as we spawn, use your netherite ingots on the workbench.
I don't have any netherite ingots.
Oh, open the team inventory. There's 3 in there.
I'm taking one.
Should I smelt? I'm gonna smelt the debris.
I don't think you're gonna have time. You only get 30 seconds.
We're screwed.
Okay, I have full netherite.
I've got 2 netherite. I don't have a.
Make sure you guys get some gapples and stuff out.
I'm keeping the rest of the gear that I have just in my inventory.
That's fine. Oh, you have a trash can. Oh, and we're done.
No, right. I keep
stick together.
About
stick
that.
Together. Be very careful.
Everybody just hang back. I think. Make sure to eat at least a gapple first.
I'm eating a regular apple. Right now. Yep. Green team is going off. They are coming to us. We need to move.
No, wait, they're not. Oh, yeah, they are. They're just gonna sit and
yeah.
Okay. That's fine.
Yellow team has full netherite.
Yellow team has full netherite. It looks like it is a stacked game. It is a stacked game.
Let's just all hide somewhere and just
yeah.
Here.
Simple. Can we go below?
Yeah, we kinda can.
If we get trapped in here, we're screwed, bro.
Ross is mining?
I have the creeper as
well. Chris is looking at us. He's flying around on a bee. Scared of the bee.
They're coming.
All
right. Move. I'm right behind you, Max.
Yeah.
That's all we gotta do is just target one of them at the same time.
Yeah, maybe. I don't want to say this, but maybe Ross?
We can take him out?
We can probably take on Ross. He only has regular netherite. I have some stacking blocks.
There's diamond over here. These people have diamond over here.
I know, but we don't really want to engage them in combat.
No, yeah.
They have basic diamond gear.
I don't think anybody's fighting. Josh is right above us. He's the one I'm worried about. No one's. It's,
can
no
you
one's,
break this?
Yeah, Max, quick. Down. I got to help you out real quick. Take this.
Oh, thank you, man. I
got
you,
bro. I love you.
Wait,
too.
Okay. Mods, yeah. You need arrows?
Krista.
No, I have a stack. I have three stacks. Oh, my God.
Okay,
yeah, the green team's controlling the center right now.
Yeah.
Try to powerhouse that as much as you can.
Yeah, they know what they're doing.
Hey, okay, guys, we got to pull a Katniss Everdeen. I'm going to hide up high in a tree.
Here, I'm making us a staircase up here.
That's exactly the type of tree I was talking about.
Perfect.
Hopefully, my best friend doesn't get killed.
Oh,
they're fighting. Yellow's fighting.
We just watch and. Oh,
I think,
my gosh.
We can technically.
Krista's trying to hit me. Krista's trying to hit me.
Krista's trying to get us. I just fell.
Oh, no. Get
Let's
back up here, bro.
Let's just go get her. Let's go get her.
Nah, she's flying. She's too fast. She's zooming.
Yeah.
We gotta
get back. Oh, they're fighting all in the middle right now.
We can all just go in the middle. I'm down to go.
But they're. Well, you want to go?
All right, first blood, let's go.
Pop a notch, Apple, let's go, baby. Get Josh.
Yep, get Josh.
Get him. Oh my gosh.
Item fire?
He's low.
He's really low.
I'll corner him.
Oh, nice check. Oh no.
Get him. Vital hit.
Yeah,
vital hit.
Let's go. Grab his stuff. I got a protection 3 helmet.
Nose
nice.
Right here. Nose right here. Chris is moving in.
Oh my God, the bee man.
Get Krista. Ooh. Kill the bee.
Get her bee.
Oh my God!
Oh, that man. Stupid bee! Oh, I have a sharpness 4 sword. What the hell?
Dude, we're stacked now.
Okay, yep, we might
Dude,
have a chance.
So good.
Kill Krista's bee.
We kill it.
Kill my girlfriend.
Why are
we attacking each other?
I don't know.
I'm scared. We just see and we attack.
Don't push it, Max.
Wait,
it, Max.
Actually,
don't
no, no,
it.
Yeah. Wait, we should go after Noah. Noah's another big threat. You see how stacked his skin is, dude? He has gutters.
No, 100%. 100%.
Wait, what the fuck? Raina's an Elytra. Oh, and fireworks. What the fuck?
Oh, crap. Krista's coming. Run.
All right, we got to find Yellow Team.
All right. I want to take out Krista's bee because she's just going to keep zooming past.
Yeah, it's so annoying.
Yellow's hiding. We can probably get Yellow. Oh, there's Noah.
Wait, stay back.
I hit him fire.
Get him. Back up. Pookie's on us.
It's fine. Just push him.
Back
up,
Max. Max, you're the only one in there. Oh, we're all in here now.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Heal up.
Pan. He's low.
Noah's low.
Get Nate.
Somebody get Pan. Uh-oh, Pookie's on me.
Hold on, I'm with mods. We're getting Noah. We need to get Noah. Yeah, you guys come to Noah if you can. Come over here.
Oh my God, he's just chugging.
Oh, Pan's out. Nice, good kill.
I'm here. I'm behind you guys.
Oh, Krista killed him.
Nate's on me.
Where you at? You gotta be with us, dude.
No, he came after me by myself. Max, get him.
We got him.
Let's go.
I see netherite. I'm picking up his netherite. You just had a mending sword.
Up. Oh, yeah. I'm split away from you guys. I probably should not be
doing
that.
Yeah. Come over here if you can. So enchanted netherite boots. I see him.
Wait, did I kill the bee?
No. Ooh. We almost took out everybody. That was a threat. This is really good. Krista's still on a bee.
Max, you're by yourself. I am by myself.
Thank you for calling that out.
I'm right next to you.
Thank you.
The thorns is what's gonna hurt.
I just killed green. I killed
green.
Green. Oh, we're swapping.
Try to. Okay, please. Gotta kill green. Green has only diamond gear.
Okay, let's keep going.
Switch the map.
Oh, this is a new
map.
Oh, Krista died to a wall because she was on a bee.
Oh no.
Can I saddle one and just get on? Oh, I'm on one.
Yeah.
Okay, we got control middle.
We got control middle. Actually, we could probably all get bees. I still have a saddle on me.
Yeah, I have another one.
We can take out green. We get
100%. I don't have a saddle. Does anybody have an extra one?
I do. I have like 5 actually. Here.
How do I take a saddle? How do I go up on the bee? Do I just look up?
I didn't get the saddle.
It's just regular controls. You just look around.
Can you drop another saddle, Max?
Yeah, here you go.
I don't know where a bee is that I can tame. Wait,
yeah, I'm waiting for one to spawn.
I have a sharp 5 netherite sword if anyone
nice.
Wants it.
Oh, dude. Keep
there's
that.
Yellow. Yellow's on a bee.
I have one. There's sharp 5 and fire aspect, so I'm vibing.
Oh my God!
There's a red guy on me. He's just on a bee.
Uh oh!
I got one.
I just got hit.
Rain's running away.
Okay, let's go after sight.
Yeah, I'm going after sight.
Oh!
We got sight.
Nice, we got one.
Oh, right here. Yellow.
Go for the bee.
Yellow.
Is he ready? Got rain.
Nice. I'm going for Pookie.
Noah's buying
Pookie. Pookie's low.
Wait, Noah's still in the game. We gotta be very careful.
Pookie's low.
Noah's
Pookie
got 9
low.
Health. I'm taking him out.
We got Pookie. Nice.
Noah's at 10. I'm taking him out by myself. Come on.
We're coming.
Help me.
Single notch apple.
Help me.
He's running. He's really low. Oh, not really. He's 16 health, but we're getting there.
Get him. Here it is.
He's got one up.
Hit him back.
Trap him in here.
I'm right here. Hit him in that corner. There he is. That's game.
Oh, he's gone.
No, he's still eating. Yes!
Oh, there's still two left.
There's still two left.
Green and yellow are left.
Kill the vectors, except purple.
Yeah, kill the Vectors. Is that me?
Here they are.
Take out green.
I'm on.
Where they at? I don't even see. Oh, there they are.
I'm on green right now.
I tagged them. Push them into you right now, I think.
Oh, green.
Ooh, yeah.
Green.
Hit him into the border.
Green's done for, bro.
Big got him. One more. We're just
yellow's left. Yellow's on a B right now.
Get off the B.
Wait, where?
Just
where did she go? Oh.
Down here.
I keep hitting you guys.
Yellow just escaped.
Yeah!
There we go!
Let's
go!
We were the underdogs
the win,
and we won that.
Blue team is victorious.
Let's go!
I love it! All right, everybody hop back to the voice call. Hello, underdogs! Let's go!
Quick question for red team.
Yes.
You know when there's a full team of four targeting a solo, you need to help them, right, or you'll all lose.
We don't have anything.
We so don't real have quick. Anything to fight with. Everyone has four netherite enchants.
Yeah, you gotta try. Or you just lose.
Who was the punk who cleared their inventory and then did the inventory swap? Because you got me to
have
nothing.
We did it
with
three
like...
times.
Max, I assume you're the one who stole my fire aspect sharp five sword.
I did.
No, that was me.
Just a heads up, and I noticed it happened to Krista. If you're riding a mob and the arena switches, there is a chance you will suffocate in a wall. So be very careful when you're riding a mob.
You guys are lucky. Okay. I would have kicked all your asses.
How did you guys have so many gaps and notches?
So at our spawn, spruce logs had there were notch apples and regular apples. So we had that.
Spruce logs, like it turns into the glass, right?
No, different spruce logs. Wait, Noah, let me get a good look at your skin. Where are you at?
Where's your skin,
swooping,
Noah?
I kept swooping in on a bee when somebody
I was
died
so scared that you were going to kill us with those muscles, man.
It wasn't enough.
Round two.
All right, everybody rotate colors. Want? Sal, since you showed up on time this time, I'm going to let you start the game, man.
Oh, look at this, bro. I'm going to be super original. So what if I don't ever click start game?
I can't slash kill you, so this sucks. If we find Enchest, I would love it. It's been a good long while since we actually found Enchest at the start. All right, anything? This is the purple Vector data pack, so if it's bad, blame Sal.
I found Oakwood. Let's go, guys.
Oh, my God.
We got diamond blocks.
Purple Vector texture pack, resource pack.
Okay, that's actually good. That's a unique block, so I think we'll be... fine, I'm gonna go up there and get those. It's like green. I think it's either terracotta or concrete, but that's enough diamonds for all of us. So I'm gonna put all that in the team chest. God. So we at least have currency and regular diamond armor.
I was gonna say, is that a spawn egg? Pog?
Hey guys, you wanna make a diamond base whenever we get on the island?
I mean, if we have extra, I'm down. All right, I got regular wood.
Well, here's 19 more blocks of diamonds.
Now we can focus on getting ingredients or end city, because we need to enchant. Enchanting's a big one.
Just regular grass gives you night vision and water breathing.
Oh, nice. Oh, arrows?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, it gives you weakness arrows, too. Okay.
Okay, so we have an arrow supply. That's good.
That is actually
I got an arrow peeling. Where did I get that from? Oh, it's from grass as well.
Yeah, so it looks like they just drop regular or random arrow enchantments.
Do they stack or no?
I got regular iron armor, it looks like. Oh, and apple supply. It's apple supplies are what do you call seaweed. What is this called? It's the seagrass, whatever the hell it's called. Kelp, it's kelp. It's kelp. That's the word I'm looking for. Jeez.
One of the things underwater, something like that.
I got scaffolds.
Wait.
I don't know when that
I got bastion loot.
You got bastion loot?
That's
white terracotta.
White terracotta? Where's that at?
Yeah.
Oh, that's in the Badlands. If you guys use your compass, you can it'll bring you to the Badlands. Just right click your compass.
We are really
I did the thing. I did good, right?
We picked
my pack.
Not yet, dude. We don't know what everyone else found. Don't pat yourself on the back too quick.
I don't think it's Bastion. It is.
Is it Piglin trade or Bastion loot?
It's Bastion loot because I got ancient debris from it.
I got ancient debris from it as well, but not much. But there is golden blocks, so that could be good for apples. But it doesn't look like there's that much we can use from this bastion chest. It looks like these are weak piglin trades instead.
Do they give you ancient debris?
Yeah, very, very rare. Oh, these might be weak bastion chests because there's weaker ones you can find too. We got a good head start because we already have diamonds and stuff. But I'm trying to look for ingredients mainly.
If you have one, I can make us diamond armor right now.
Oh, Noah found something.
Ooh, I just got a crossbow from Cactus.
Nice.
Wait, is Cactus also like bastion loot? Like a chest? I think it is.
I just got a bow piercing four.
So Noah didn't kill me. I'm being pacifist towards Noah, but I'm picking up all the secondary supplies he didn't pick up. So I can make TNT to buy more keys.
I got two ancient
use the gunpowder.
Seven netherite scraps.
Nice. If you have ancient debris, start cooking it immediately when you can. And I just lost all the shit on the ground.
That is the only thing I think we're missing right now is gapples.
I know how to get regular apples, and we have a lot of gold. We can make regular gapples, but not enchanted
honestly,
ones.
Yeah.
Oh, if we're going to be riding mobs, get diamond horse armor, because you can put it on it. Someone used a highlight key. All right, whatever. Looks like somebody's just buying highlight keys. That's not too bad.
Oh, I just got a golden apple from a repeater.
Oh, wait, a repeater? Wait, that's grass.
Guys, someone broke all of our stuff.
Break all their? Go to their base and break it. Somebody in the want to turn all these apples into gold ones? All
right, where's the crafting table?
We might need to make one, which I have wood on me, so I can make us one. I'm going to go run around everyone's base and just break their
That's what I'm doing. I'm doing Red's base right now, and that's Noah. All right,
I'm going to go to Blue base and do it then.
Guys, but we won't be able to build anything unless we're at the final area.
No. I have wood for a crafting table. Oh, I found real bastion loot. What the hell? Oh, wait, I found lapis.
I don't know what it is that I'm breaking. It seems like gravel, but I'm getting like golden apples and like horse armor. I think it's just dungeon loot.
I'm dead. Okay, yeah, make one real quick and I'll place all of
them. Site is currently at our base breaking everything because I broke all their stuff. I really need to make armor real quick so I can use the excess diamonds to buy keys because I have a lot of stuff we can buy for keys.
I'm going to make some diamonds right now. I'm going to make us gear.
Let me know when you're done, Sal, and then I'll just start buying keys.
You need emeralds too.
I don't think we do. I don't think we need to swap with anybody, really.
Oh, so, wait a second. I'm still making it.
All right, make it as fast as you can, because we're running out of time now.
I'm coming over.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you. Sal, here's some sticks if you want to make some swords as well. I need to make TNT real quick.
Do we have XP?
I only have 6. I only have 2 levels. I need 6 XP.
All right, Noah's on what team again?
Red.
Got it.
Here's a diamond sword. There you go, right there. I'm putting a diamond sword for you in team inventory.
Oh my god. Okay, next. Someone has. There's a bug. Can somebody come here real quick?
I'm coming.
Sal, come here, right behind you. There's currently a bug because I made the shops. I can't buy the keys because I'm usually OP.
Has anybody got the netherite and start cooking it? Or
right here.
Shuffle key. Do I just need to buy all of them?
Buy one red and one yellow. One red, one yellow, and throw them to me.
But I don't have enough gunpowder for another. Okay.
Just throw me the red one then. We have netherite scrap, but we need more. We need to start smelting it. I don't think we have time.
Yeah.
I don't have a furnace. Yeah. We could all make netherite swords.
Yeah. Ooh. Do that at least.
Yeah.
Dude.
Oh, it's Sal. I have enough. Come here real quick.
Coming.
Take this and this and go buy red yellow team explosion key. It's the one with the TNT on it.
20 TNT, diamonds, yellow team.
Perfect.
Bye.
Okay, have two keys.
All right, I got
I'll give you this key as well, because I don't trust myself with it. Here you go, Max.
Oh, good. Mongo's still alive. We can go try and kill Mongo. I don't know if we have time, though.
No, yeah, we don't have time, I don't think. So I'm just going to try to kill mobs.
You guys, anybody else make golden apples yet?
No, not yet.
Okay, then I'll start making them.
No, yeah, we just need to focus on getting those apples and then making those swords.
Yeah, I just made us a bunch of apples. And, where's the netherite scrap at? Is it in the team chest? I got it.
Yeah, it is. Okay. Make those, and then here's my diamond sword, Max. I'm just throwing it on you.
Yeah, actually, everybody throw me their. Oh, no, I can only make 2. Oh, it is what it is. We can only make 2.
We're the best fighters.
Okay. Are you sure about that?
I said who.
Oh, they said we are.
No, I said who.
Who's comfortable enough PvPing?
Not me.
Okay. Looms give you diamonds.
I'll do one. I'm going to go. I need one more experience. Frick.
All right, time's up.
Putting one on the team chest right now.
Okay, where's it at? There it is.
Okay, I'm going to continue crafting while you guys see that.
All right, Sal, where you at? Here you go. I don't trust myself. I'm a bad shot, so I'm not even going to bother grabbing one.
Yeah, we don't have enchanted anything. Oh, crap.
Yeah, I know. It's going to be a tough game, but I have keys. Let me know who we're going to go for first, and then I'll activate the key on one of them. I got a shuffle key. Oh, wait, I need gapples. Yeah, wait.
All right,
do we have a crafting table? Because I can't make any more.
No. Open the team inventory. There's gapples in there. Looks like red team. Oh, they just got to use the pufferfish key on. Oh, and the shuffle. Somebody's going after red team. Oh, wait, run. They'll just poison you for a little bit. It's okay.
Oh,
we got it twice. Oh, my God. No, they killed my pet. God damn it.
I placed all the pufferfish on fire.
Blue's coming.
All right, I don't have anything on blue. Run. We need to go to yellow team.
Eat an apple now.
Where you guys at? We need to regroup. Everybody go to the middle.
Okay. I don't think anybody has, like, good gear.
I know, Ross is here. What the fuck?
Die, Ross! Die! Here's a notch apple. Back off.
Using the key on yellow.
Everybody team on.
Oh, Blue's here.
Back up. Everybody, come back in the middle. Red team's right here. Go all the way up. Go up.
Go. Follow south.
Nobody's behind us. Okay, we're good for the second.
All right, I activated the yellow key.
Fire. Oh, cover.
Careful. Wait a minute. What the hell? Oh, what the blue team has enchanted stuff.
Yeah, just avoid them.
Yeah, avoid them.
Oh, I fell.
Go to south. Go to south.
I'm coming back.
Josh towered up.
I'm back. Just stay alive. Stay alive.
Josh is up top right now. He towered up.
Where's Josh at? Oh, he's probably hiding. Yeah, he does that to hide. Yeah, let's get Josh.
Josh. Go. He's hiding. Oh, Pookie's going after him too. I'm gonna kill Pookie.
You got that?
Oh, guys, we're split.
We go back to south.
Come back this way. Over here. Yeah. We're good here.
Wait, who's that?
Yeah, Bo's over here on us, on our right, blue team.
Yeah. Nah, you don't want to face blue team right now, dude.
No. I'm saying they're coming after us. I hit one with Bo.
Noah's already out.
Noah's out. Okay, good.
And Noah's out.
Up top, Ross.
If we can find a red team, I can use the shuffle key on them.
Red team's over there near blue.
This is bad. Okay. What should we do? We gotta go after somebody.
Ross, he's up here alone.
Yeah, Ross, he's alone.
I'm right behind him. He's running to red team.
Right behind you.
I'll go for the flank.
He's right here. I hit him down. Wait, don't go down there.
Don't go down.
Go back. Where's the team? Okay, we're all here, right here.
Yeah, we're all here.
Ross is fighting yellow. You guys want to swoop in on them?
Yeah, let's go.
I'm hitting Ross.
Get yellow. She's a bigger threat. She's almost dead. Yeah, we got her. Can we get her stuff?
Ross is dead.
I need to eat. Oh my
gosh. Ross is dead. Eat a gapple. Josh is going after Pandavis. Hit Josh. Get Josh. He has a gapple though. He has a god apple.
I got a sharp one sword.
Where are you? Oh yeah, you can tell us where you were.
See you right here. Josh is on me.
Yeah, he's got gapples. He's got gapples.
There we go. Now we get him. Hit him while he's about to eat another gapple. Keep him in that corner. I don't think he has another one. Back off for a second. Come back.
All right.
Behind us to our left, Pantavis is by herself. We can try to go for her. Pantavis is sitting by themselves. I don't know if we're highlighted for them. She can't see us. And she hasn't seen us. There we go. Oh, no. Okay. Well, hold on. Now she's running away.
Uh-oh. They're pushing me.
Jake, you had to move up with us, bro. Moving up.
Josh, come back.
Josh is on me.
Josh
right
has another gapple.
Everybody, run away if you can.
Run. Retreat.
Run to the left. Eat another gapple if you can. Run to the left.
I'm going up.
Go up. I'm going to try to intercept. Keep running. It's a blue and a yellow going after you. Uh-oh, jump down. Jump down over here.
Pans on us.
Come down.
Help me. Right.
I'm helping.
Gabble up.
I'm running.
Hold on. I'm coming to you guys.
Gabble.
I gabbled. Keep on running. Am I behind
Jake? We gotta go. Run up top yellow if you can.
I'm up top with mods. There we go.
We need to gather up with Jake. We need to go to Jake.
Behind us, Josh.
Arena swap. Just keep running.
That's what I'm doing.
Run away, Max. They're both on you. Run.
It's fine.
Oh my god.
Gapple up.
Don't look at the enderman. Be very careful.
Stay back here for a little bit. Red's going straight to us. That's Pan by themselves.
They're gonna try and team on us. It looks like they're teaming.
It's fine. Josh is right in front of us. We're teaming up. Hit him.
He's dropping pufferfish.
Pufferfish. I'm gappling up.
Jake, move. You're in a bad spot, Jake. That wall's really bad.
Oh my gosh. I'm
dead here.
I'm getting distracted.
Just run. Gapple up and run. They're all chasing you.
Why are they all targeting me?
Two on me.
I'm getting hit.
I got him off you.
Oh, yeah. Takes out.
Green is chasing me. On me.
Green's low. I got green.
There we go, Max. Thank you. Oh, I'm right. Steve's behind you. Let's fight him. Let's get him.
I'm gapping up.
I'm running over to you guys.
Gapple up. I have two people on me. While you're doing that. There we go. He's going to be done for. He just ate a god apple. I need help with Josh. Where are you?
He's back up here. I'm getting teamed by Josh and Rain. I'm coming down. Mods needs help.
I'm down here.
Oh, I died.
Mods is dead. They have gapples, bro. We can't really fight the gapples. Green, you're right.
Keep gappling.
Run to your right, Max.
I'm just gappling.
They're all on you. I'm trying to hit them. I'm trying to get them off you. Keep on going.
I'm just gonna keep gappling, dude. They can't kill me if I keep gappling.
Okay, good. Rain's almost dead. They're on me. Josh and Steve are on me. Keep gappling.
Are they really hardcore cross gaming?
Oh yeah, they do it all the time. We all do it. I only have 7 apples left. I need help.
Take out Steve. He's almost dead.
I fell down.
I'm gappling.
Oh my god.
I'm almost dead. I had 2 hearts. Okay, I'm back up.
Where you at? I only have 5
Josh
apples left.
I'm by myself. I got 19 left.
I'm low on three hearts.
Oh my god.
Is there anything in team inventory?
I don't know. Don't check. I'm by myself. They're on me. They're all on me. I'm about to die. Oh wait, I just gappled again. They're hitting me out of the zone. I'm gappling again. Have heart. I'm still alive. Have heart again. They hit me out. I couldn't get away. There's 3 on me. Cross teaming pieces of trash.
Hey, we all do it.
There we go. That's game. GG's.
Yeah, I'm out of gapples.
Still alive. Okay, GG.
Dang, GG.
1v1v1. All 3 of them went after.
Hardly GG with the cross teaming.
No, yeah.
We're just too powerful.
Yep. It happens. I did it to Josh a bunch. I'm fine. we had a good run no matter what.
No, yeah, we had good communication too. As yelling as it was. Ross right. Go left. Go up, upwards.
I think our downfall was we got separated too much.
No, yeah, at the end specifically here. At the end, get it?
Shut up. Room for Steve, man. Steve or Pan. Come on. Josh is only down the regular gaps.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, Steve, don't fight Pan. Oh, they're both down to regular gaps. You remember that first time we tested the ultimate randomizer? My friend Zydash lived for like forever. We were we were watching the final fight for 35 minutes.
Yeah.
I kept running away. So bad.
Oh, no, Josh. Josh is low.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, there it is.
Nope, Annie's back. Annie's back up to 12 health.
Oh my god.
Just whoever runs out of
gaps. Why is Steve using a bow? Switch to your sword, man.
He's insane, bro. You don't need no capitals. He's nuts.
Oh my god, this is pathetic.
Ultras, everyone eat poison. Die together.
All right, I'm gonna start picking them off.
Just slash kill.
Even when we lose, we always win.
Yes, Steve! Steve! Steve!
It's their fault for not fighting.
Trista's gonna be mad at you later.
Oh, I know.
Oh yes, get Pan out of the zone. Steve literally has enchanted gear.
Come on, Steve!
There's no shot. How is he losing?
Steve! Kill him, man!
There it is. Oh my god, you know the gaffles.
Now they got a punch.
Oh.
Punch to death.
Pandavis was slain by Ender Dragon.
Blue team is victorious.
I'm happy with Steve winning. Not even the Vactors winning, just Steve.
For the first time ever, I'm on the top. Oh my god.
So nothing was happening, and then you all decided the truce. So I saw the chat go spam kill Josh, so I killed Josh.
Hello, Pupsy.
Josh, got apples, dude.
I know, and then I cleared everybody's inventory, so they had to fight.
That is the longest I've ever
Everybody go after green.
That was great. That was the single longest game of Randomizer Royale ever, and
yeah. Pan, you were on a kill streak.
I got such a good kill streak. Noah was just like, go after this person, go after this person. End them.
We all decided as a team that we're gonna put our armor in the team inventory, so if we get hit by a clear key, we're all gonna be fine.
We found diamond blocks really early on, and then we tried to buy keys, but then everyone else used keys on us, so we're like, whatever.
Did you enjoy those puffer fish?
Yeah, too many, dude. Too many.
Those puffer fish did nothing to me.